about our local sports. We are going to discuss the transfers there are in different clubs. Who has had the greatest transfer so far? Internationally, the game is still on. Who is battling for the first four positions? Of course, we have Chelsea, Manchester United, and Leicester City. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. Welcome on Sportswoman. This show airs every Thursday from 2:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. I have Faith Mirel Kiai with me, and of course, Fifi, Fiona, Pinky, Scorpion, Octopus. She was sometimes, but Komani life ya kupanga panga. You can follow social media platforms at Becky Cynthia N is my Twitter handle. Welcome, Faith Mirel.
Thank you very much. I'm just curious, which movie? Why
hey, I've forgotten the name of that
Dreams
movie.
Of Fortune.
Dreams of Fortune. She even tried the African magic, those things.
Well,
so when life failed, she's...
No, I've been trying to make ends meet.
Which is, I think, what we should all, you know... I mean, you can't just... When life beats you here, you can't give up and not, you know, try something else until everything works out for you. So I feel like, yeah.
Mm, she has made it in life already, eh?
She has to have made it. Come on.
Say hello to the viewers and give us your highlight.
Highlights. You guys, last night I watched Arsenal play like Stoke City. And for the first time in a long time, I was like, okay, to hell with this beautiful football thing. I mean, the result is what matters. I feel like for me, I got a moment of, you know, I mean, it was a light bulb moment. For the first time I saw the light, I was like, okay, I understand people who say a result is a result, because it's been horrendous for the Arsenal fan.
You've been longing for this. You're an Arsenal fan, of course.
No, I would say I have wanted to see Arsenal win games. I wanted to see a lot of things. But for me, last night was the first time it actually hit. And I like that Arteta, I mean, talked about it in his post-game interview, where he said, like, the gap between us and the top teams is huge. It's humongous. Like, it's going to take a whole lot.
Okay. Before we get to Tracy, Fifi, say hello to the viewers. You can even speak to them in Spanish.
Yeah. Oh, the viewers, ya glesca de give, sisi moron, gracias oyentes. The word means I'm happy to be here. Of course, I miss the producer's smiles. I didn't miss you, Becky. I didn't miss you, Faith. But the producers, they too. And you know why? These guys make you feel at home. So I'm happy to be here once again. And I look forward to, of course, giving them a nice show.
Okay.
Yeah, my name is Fifi Fiona Pink Nick Octopus.
Okay.
Mommy Sky Serino Delisha Simon.
Why Octopus?
Octopus, there was some time back, I think, was it the World Cup 2010? There was that octopus that used to predict, and I was very good at prediction. So my fans gave me that name, and I carried it on. Happy to be Octopus.
Okay.
I give tips, and you know, sometimes they grab.
They come to pass.
Yeah.
Hey, prophetess. Anyway, give us the highlight of your week.
My week should be about President Museveni's tweet about Jimmy Chironda, and of course about sports and our awarding sportsmen and women who have achieved for Uganda at different levels. You know, it's been some time. People didn't know what would happen. But when the president says something about sports, you know, government knows something about sports, because people didn't know when are they opening, when are they the sports people going back. We have people going for Diamond League, but you don't know when sports is returning. So when he hints at something, it means that even if he was given something written but talks about it and puts it on his Twitter handle, then it means that there is something cooking up for the sports people.
Okay, let's first go in. Please explain. A
that is the octopus. Fifi, explain to us. What were you doing? Were you trying to...
Uganda Boxing Federation came up with some, like they were giving out prizes. Then they, of course, tasked us to go for shadow boxing. When I watched all the clips, people were about winning, beating. There was no fun. So I decided to brand myself like they've seen and then go for everything. Because in boxing, footwork, your jab, the weight of your punches. And because at one time I got down. And that is my opponent has beaten. Then I rise up and win. Because most of the clips were about winning, what. But for me, I think I got a certificate, by the way, for that from Moses Muhanji and Zebra and Uganda Boxing Federation. So I thank them. But that was shadow box. And I really.
I remember people were voting and they were commenting. What number were you? There were quite a lot of people that
Us, we were disqualified. Because remember, we submitted after the deadline. But of course, because it was good, they just had to give me a certificate. But okay. I didn't get a number, my dear.
Okay, do we have another, please explain, my producer?
Happy client, all the best, Adong Sarah Sharon. On your new journey,
hashtag MP Zombo Faith.
For me, what can I say? It was interesting for me to bake for Sharon a cake. By the way, I remember Thursday people were like, "Oh, you're coming with cupcakes. You're coming with what?" And in my head, I was like, "You know what? I actually have it in myself to do it. Do a trans night." Do a trans night, and I was so happy by 2 p.m. I had delivered the cake, so it was something good. You missed the producer. The producer missed quite a number of people were not here, so yeah.
Okay, and the last, please explain.
Let me read for you. Hello.
And just like Fifi explained, she already explained, I am not married. I am not married.
Single?
I'm single and searching.
Okay.
Hey, I'm single and searching.
The road is open.
No, she's in an entanglement.
Entanglement, exactly.
With different people.
Our man is coming. We are the ones of entanglement.
We are still trying to, you know, get connections with Tracy, but as they're trying to fix it. Fifi, let's begin with you. About last week, you saw an opinion in the New Vision of one of our senior journalists who was talking about FIFA money to women. What is your analysis according to the reaction that was given from FUFA?
From FUFA? Okay, because it was on the FUFA social
FUFA
media
page.
But it was from Engineer Moses Magogo. Mm. Of course, my reaction should be a bitter one coming in from the FUFA president. That's why I even tasked you on social media to speak to our big brother, our senior, God-given, James Bakama. So that probably I can have a cup of tea with him. Why? I'm probably one of the people that has been also probably answered that way on social media. By the FIFA president, it is disgusting and not cooth for him to use the FIFA page to answer personally, because even if he did on his own page, we would know that this is Engineer Moses Magogo. But then, while growing up, my mom passed on in 2000, as in P7, she told me the reaction from a person about something tells you a lot about the truth in what you submitted. Mm-hmm. Whatever our big brother wrote, James Bakama, whether it had issues in it, and FUFA wanted to clarify, that wasn't the best way to reply to James's opinion. For me, for the president, you know, it was gagging, like Faith said earlier on, because you don't come tell someone, you know, how do you tell someone about his age as if for you're going to stay young forever? That
no,
is one.
He's way younger.
How do you actually tell someone that retired?
Maybe he is.
You didn't employ them. And you have people working with Yat Fufa who are even way older than James Bakama. Zikusoka Abu, because I worked with him at Star FM. He's way older, but still giving you services. So why are you saying James is not cool to go on? So for me, for Engineer Moses Magu, but then allow me look in the camera and tell James. James Bakama, when you get insults from people, of that nature, it tells so much about them, not you. For James, for you, you hit a stone in the bee, and now the reactions show. Whatever you wrote, there is something we journalists have to unearth. Because why such a reaction? If you know that he's written something wrong, you clarify and shame him. When you go and abuse someone about age, retirement, and even attack the Vision Group, for me, Becky, I don't know, but it is bitter, and I still wonder sometimes, but tell us so much about the person in Moses Magogo.
Okay, that's Fifi's opinion. We'll go for a short commercial break, and we'll come back with Tracy Jones.
It's Thursday.